Welcome to Château La Rivée Aubryon in Pessac-Léognan. I'm Charlotte, the new cellar master, and happy to introduce you our 2020 red vintage. It's an atypical vintage that never stops to surprise us. After a dry and hot summer, we harvested 3 weeks in advance. It's a record. Thanks to the good weather conditions, we harvested our 3 gravelly hillsides at perfect ripeness. And these plots are the main component of the great wine. Regarding the winemaking, we only used punching downs to carry out smoother extraction. It's a technique we've been using for 6 years now to produce thinner and more elegant wines. Currently, the wine is aging in new French oak barrels and most of the Merlots are in amphoras. The blend is made up of 58% Cabernet Sauvignon, 29% Merlot and 13% Cabernet Franc. The result is a voluptuous wine with a great aromatic potential. Well balanced, yet elegant, with a greedy meat palate and a lingering finish. Tannins are supple and we clearly find the expression of each varietal. The intense red and dark fruit expression brought by the Merlot, the freshness of the Cabernet Franc, and the Cabernet Sauvignon at the end, the backbone of the wine. It's a very good example of the evolution of our style, a more terroir wine, in line with the great La Rivée Aubryon wine. I wish you a great tasting.